Where are you guys starting at, Brad? Now? All right, this is the first live frame. What's
is
up?
This 12 rounds also? Is it
yeah,
40?
Yeah.
12 rounds.
Every game played today is going to be 12 rounds. Okay.
That's why they're playing against each other 2-1.
All right.
This is a
second round game.
Right, yes.
2-1 second round. Is always a second round?
Whoever wins this
is in.
Whoever wins that's in?
Yep.
I feel a lot better, Mike.
I did too. I was trying to, my numbers mind was trying to figure it out. So, clarification, this is not a first-round game. This is a second-round game. Both these teams had a bye. So, the winner of this game will move into the final eight. And will be on ESPN tonight. Or at noon. Matt stakes him to a 2-0 lead after frame one. Dayton, every game played today is going to be 12 rounds. Doubles, singles, TV, no TV, everything's 12 rounds. Yeah, David, single elimination. But this is, my heading is incorrect for this match. This is actually a second round game. Both these teams had a bye. So win this game will automatically put them in the final eight and put them on TV. All right, and there's a 4 for Brad. 6-0 after 2. Beautiful bag. Almost did it again. Oh, bad break for Curtis. Good job. This could be a huge frame right here. That's a 7. It's going to make it 13-0 after 3 frames. All right. Come on, boys. Play smart with the lead. That was a wash, so it's still 13-0 after 4. Way to finish. All right, 15-0 after 5. For anyone that came in late, I called this a first-round game, but it's actually a second-round game. Both these teams had a bye. So if they win this game, they will be on ESPN at noon. And another 4 for Brad. That's going to make it 19-0 after 6 frames. So only 6 frames left in the match. Matt and Brad just have to not collapse. Matt finishes up with his next 3 bags, that's most likely game. Good bag there by Curtis to stay alive. Sweet. Good bag by Curtis. Drug his bag in the hole a little more. If Matt can go in, he's going to force Curtis to drag that. He's going to need a drag to stay alive. Good bag. That keeps the score, that double 4-pack keeps the score at 19-0 after 7. But the clock's running out. 5 frames left. That's 1 for Ashton. It's going to make it 19-1 after 8. Eddie, they're 12-round games on ESPN2. Every game played today is going to be 12 rounds. Four frames left here, as long as Matt and Brad don't give up 18 points. They'll move on to ESPN at noon. Matt's showing the 2 he needs, and they each have 1 bag left. On the board for ESPN. All right, Matthew and Brad, I think, are the first team to officially advance to the ESPN Final 8. So you can catch Matt and Brad at noon live on ESPN 1. In the Final 8. All right, see ya.